How to fix package installer keeps stopping. So the first thing that you can do is go ahead and restart your phone, and you can do this by holding down your power button and clicking on power off and then turning it back on or clicking on reboot. So another thing that you can do is head on over to your phone settings. So scroll down and go to apps. Go ahead and click on manage apps. So click on the three dots at the top right corner. And if you're seeing show all apps, go ahead and click on that. And then you'll be able to see the package installer. So go ahead and search package installer and you can see it's right here. So click on that. So at the very bottom, you'll see it says clear data. So click on clear data. So the next thing you can do is go back to your main settings and next to about phone, you'll see this update option. So go ahead and click on update. The next method is to factory reset your phone. And before you do that, make sure that you do backup your phone. And you can do that by going to About Phone. And at the very bottom, you'll see here it says Factory Reset. So go ahead and click on that. So that is how to fix package installer keeps stopping.